morning, students. Today we are going to start the topic tenses in your grammar notebooks. And listen, class, this is the most important topic for you all. So you have to be very careful in this session because tenses is something which helps us or which is an important part of grammar and which is used in many other things like active, passive, direct, indirect. Narration, story writing, composition, and all the writing forms we use tenses. Let's discuss what are these tenses and what are the forms of tenses. But before that, I need to tell you about verbs. See, how many of you know what is a verb? Sabko pata hai. Verb is words are the action words. Means the words which tells about action. Like कोई क्या कर रहा है वट इज ही डूइंग लाइक ही रन्स ही इज गोइंग टू द मार्केट ही इज और द गर्ल और द स्टूडेंट्स आर कंडक्टिंग असेंबली तो हियर द वर्ड रन्स गोइंग टू द मार्केट गर्ल्स are conducting so these are the sentences the word conducting here going runs these are verbs here which are telling us ki what action is which are telling us that what action is taking place in these sentences in first sentence is he the subject or the pronoun is runs he runs Second, he is going to the market. वो क्या कर रहा है? वो बाजार जा रहा है. And in the third sentence, girls क्या कर रही हैं? वो assembly conduct कर रही हैं. So class, the words of action are called verbs. The words of action are called verbs. Means verb is the action words. Now we discuss about. हमें पता है that every verb have three forms. We know that, right? Verbs have forms. If we talk about forms of verb, we know that every verb have three forms. First form, let's discuss eat. Second form, ate. And the third form, eaten. We have eaten our lunch. Okay, this is called third form. This is second form and this is first form. Fine. I hope you must have heard about it in your previous classes and you must know that what are these forms. Other than that, there is one more form of verb that is called ing form, right? Which we have discussed, like going. If we say eat, it is eating. Is that clear, class? So these are the forms of verb. The first form, second form, and the past participle form. Let's say present form, past, and past participle. So these are the three forms of verbs. Other than there is a continuous form of verb that is ing form. Means whatever the first form is, we add ing in it. And it becomes the ing form or the fourth form. Is that clear, class? So let's discuss about the tenses. Okay, class? Now I'm giving you the introduction of tenses. And what you have to do, class? You have to watch this video over and over again if you have any doubt. Because this is just an introduction, and I'm revising. time of an action and its state. Is that clear, class? Let's take one more example. We enjoy going to the fairs. Let's discuss one more example. We enjoy going to the fairs. हमें मेलों में जाना पसंद है. Here, going and enjoy. These are the verbs. And हमें क्या बता रहे हैं कि हमें अभी भी मेलों में जाना पसंद है. So the verb here tense tells us that this is a present form. Or means it is a habitual action. This is our behavior. हमारा behavior है कि जब भी हमें मेले में जाने को मिलता है, we like to go to the fairs. Is that class clear? Now the third example. Ram will visit me tomorrow. See class, here the third sentence, visit. Ram will visit me tomorrow. Ram mere paas kal aayega ya kal mujhse milega. Here the tense is telling the action will take place in future. Here it is telling that the action has not happened yet. It is going to happen in future, that is tomorrow. Here class, you must have seen will here. Sometimes it happens a verb uses a helping verb to explain or to describe or to give out the exact meaning of a sentence. So these verbs which help the main verb are called helping verbs. Helping verbs kya hote hain? The verbs which help the main verb to complete its sense or meaning are called helping verbs. Like is, are, was, were, had, have. Right? These are helping verbs. Is that so? Is that clear, class? Now, what you have to do in homework, you have to watch this video again and I will provide you the sentence. Aapko kya karna hai? Revise the video. Revise the video. Revise and rewatch. Nobody will call me that where we have to do the work. If somebody calls me, then kahan pe kaam karna hai?